Okay, we are hunting for red deer, roe deer, pretty much anything that's on this map. I can't really pronounce the name. It's like, I don't know, but the symbol has an ibex on the front, so I'm gonna try. We did get a roe deer call up here. We're rocking the muzzle loader, the 357, and the bow. Main gun is gonna be the muzzleloader weapon. Now, if we get an LV accidentally creep up on something, or we get real close to something, or something gets real close to us, we'll go with the bow. Then for, oh, I know what we'll use this for. Oh, there is a bear. That shot felt really good. I really don't know the range on this gun, so I think it would be quite far. I do want to get the 10 mm. Let's probably that roe deer for. Yeah, we're over here. Can't, not right now. I just shot at a big old bear, a bear. Maybe it's this track, yep. Cool. Why won't you just die? On reload. Like the main thing that we're gonna be hunting today is going to be this bear. No. Okay, hit him again there. It's two rounds in him. It really looks like I hit him good because he's bleeding. I shot him again here. Maybe it was up here. No, it was right here. I hit him again. Jeez Louise. It really just does not want to go down. Where are you? I can't go in the water. It's just too deep. Is that him? It is. Oh, Mr. Bear. Jeez Louise, just die. Maybe we can sneak in and try and get a bow shot on him. Now we just have to keep on tracking him. I shot 4 rounds at this bear. Must be making really crappy shots on him. There's this track. I hit him again. Bear does not sound happy. Because he's not. One. Please. Come on. Put the thing in! I missed. Crap, I'm dead. There I go. Is he gone? Nope, that's not happening. Please don't hear. Lord, hear my prayer. Don't let this stupid bear kill me again. Worried, I don't know where it went. Oh, there he is. Okay. Not liking the look of this. The outcome of Ben is not going to go well. Reveal is never gonna make it. I will be revealing something, my guts. Please just die. I really don't want to get charged again. Where is he? I'm getting scared. I don't know where he is. No, he has not crossed the river yet. That's all we know. Mr. Bear, we can do this the easy way, or we can do this the hard way. Really don't like the hard way, but can't have a scope on, so I do not have a good gun for just pulling up. There's a big fat bear charging me. I do not have a great gun for taking a bear down. I already know the title of this video, Bear Attack, a Hunter Classic. Here he comes! Shoot! I can hear him. Stay back. I am giving out a warning. There he is. don't you die? You go invincible? I'm gonna try and get him with the bow. That's all it takes is right there and then. He's gotta be bleeding out. Do you know one thing? He's on the other side of that hill. This is gonna be so slow. I need the 10mm pistol. I wouldn't be afraid for going after him if I had that. But I don't. I have a 357 that slows molasses. Well, not slows molasses, but it's not as powerful. I have this muzzleloader that's the biggest thing I'm carrying. Let's actually try and get him with the bow. I'm not gonna freak out if I get killed again. I'm not gonna freak out if I get killed again. I'm gonna freak out. I'm literally scared half to death just walking up here. It's my command post. I really don't want to be wasting those. I don't really care about the muzzle loaders. I don't use this gun too much. I actually never use it. Mr. Bear, are you bleeding? Bear's pooping everywhere. Oh, it's a brown bear. That makes more sense. Mr. Bear, I don't like you and you don't like me, so let's play fair. I'm getting scared. I really don't like getting charged. I still don't even see him. But I know he's out there. I don't see any bears. There he is. If I get him to charge. Charge me. I don't know if I'm just scaring him away or if I'm actually. See him. We're on the charge head on. Charge me. The werewolves don't like gunshots. So bears just don't like them either. I mean, the bears just like them. They'll just deal with it. They'll just be like, eh, whatever. Just keep on walking. I'm gonna try and stay out of the brush. Is that him? No, it can't be. Let's try for it though. Charge me! Let's equip this. Let's try it. Is there a glitch or something? The bears just don't like death. Oh jeez, he's way out there. Oh, I guess we're gonna end the video there. Well, let's rush this guy. See if we can get him to charge. We'll kill him with the bow. Did hit him with an arrow. Oh crap. Jeez! Well, I'm out of ammo! Crud. Yeah, I did bring more ammo. These two grizzly bears just don't like us. Now we're just gonna end it there. Hope you guys enjoyed the video.